I am. I'm the village hero. I still enjoy it, unless the weather conditions suddenly change. Like, you can't cope on a bike with a wind of 50 or 60 miles an hour. All I can say, it's the freedom of the open road. Well, if you're not used to cycling, my top tip is, for goodness sake, don't overdo it.